first level where you learn to just hit the ball. You focus only on hitting the ball. Second level of mastery, you're worrying about how you're hitting the ball.
A quick shoulder turn.
Get the racket back. Low to high. Flatten it out. Close the racket face. Swing low to high, elbow up. Elbow up, drive it. And step into the shot. And the third level of mastery, when you focus on what you want to do to your opponent. Open the court, attack the weak side, and volley to the open court. So which one are you?